Today is the end of the semester, and for those of you that didn't already know, I am an art student in NTU School of Art, Design and Media. Being art school, right, so we have an end of semester show in which we showcase all our work for the entire semester, and this year is no different. We have actually turned the school into a museum of sorts. This year, because of COVID, it's sort of a closed exhibition, and there's a cap on how many people can enter the school. Knowing that not a lot of people are going to attend because it's exam week anyway, I'm going to be showing you guys and bring you guys around the exhibition. COVID's not going to stop us. Before that, I'm actually kind of hungry right now, so let's go get breakfast.
Thanks for the waffle.
All right, so having breakfast right now, having some plain waffle. But you're gonna be smart, man. You're gonna bring your own spread down. So I brought my own spread down, Nutella, and I brought my own milk. So I'm saving money. So in total, I only spend 120 on breakfast.
And I bring spoon.
And I didn't get a spoon, so I need to go get from the store right now.
So it got changed, and now I'm heading to school to set up my exhibition. I'm a bit late for it because I have to collect the iPad at about 10:30. It's quite hot. Not exactly in the best outfit for walking to school. And I'll see you guys there.
Set up my augmented reality game ADM Graffiti. So this game allows you to use AR to draw in 3D space as well as on planar surfaces. The game is still under development, however, but for today we're just showing the prototype for the exhibition.
What you're gonna do is hold down the screen anywhere on the screen, and then move the iPad around. Yeah. Maybe the sliders can really fall. So if you make 3D space,
that you move forward, you move to the side, you can see
that. Oh damn. Can you explain your masterpiece right here?
It's a balloon shape.
Oh, oops.
Two balls and one circular stick. Yeah,
right.
It's an interesting
right. Yeah, this is pretty good, yeah? Let's get the Okay, what's up guys? So we are finally at the exhibition. So we're going to level 2 now. We're going to see the visual comms for the year 3s. So that's the first thing on our agenda, and let's go! Right through this way. Yes, it is. Apparently, you can design your own noodle type. It's real. Oh shit, it's real. It's real orange. It's real orange, man. I think it's real too. It's real. Yeah, it's real. Welcome, kid. Time off. Oh, damn. So, what's this event about? A time travel experience to go to Atlantis. Mr. Pelicans. He's not here. Shit. this is what we're going to be doing like in a few, in about a year's time. Yeah. It's good to kind of see what the seniors have done, and it's crazy insane. Like, look at the level of their work. God damn it, the guy even has a freaking real orange, dude. this real dude. We're going to just head over down to the next exhibition now. We're going to see the other VC exhibition, and we'll catch you guys there. Okay, so we're going to... So apparently if you sit on this bench, it makes music. Visual communication one, VizCom one show. This is the mod which I took this semester. Okay, so here we have the event posters that we've been doing. And there's my poster right there, so... What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, ooh. Can we switch up all the... What do you think?
Not bad?
Do
you see the VC upstairs?
Yeah, waiting for you. Waiting for you to go explain your work. Ooh, hello, Miss Shirley. Miss Shirley taught us for... VC1, and she's been teaching me for the past two semesters as well.
I think it's three, right?
Yes, past three semesters. Oops, I can't count.
Oops,
And imagine a utopia. Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. Alright guys, so VC has really taken up like a lot of time in the video, so let's go check out the digital photography exhibition right now. Let's go. Is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm going to live inside the upside down. For me. Hi Jamie. I'm vlogging. Hello Jamie, Hon 9 president.
Oh, your picture is there.
What's that picture? Our picture is there?
Yeah.
Should I go see our pictures? What? You gotta explain what is it about?
I took it at the back alley of chicken
rice. Alright, so this is some of our prints for one. Yeah, this is mine, so...
Wow!
Wow, my good friend Wei Jin right here, and it's a long exposure photography. Need and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. Alright, up next, we're going to check out the product design exhibition. And we're going to see all the products and all the 3D physical models that the PD students have made. Let's go. I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to see. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.
Welcome to the end of ADM show, Sean's vlog, hosted by me, Rachel. Because Sean has ended his submissions and he wanted some video footage of painting class, which is the mod that I'm taking. So this is the painting studio, and I don't know if you can hear like hammering, but basically that's the painting class setting up for our gallery show. So let's go check it out. Bonetta. Bonetta.
Alright, so right now we're going to find the animation screening. Right, Chiron? Where is it, Chiron? Do you know where is it?
Level 2, I think.
It's level 2, so we're going to see the film level students, the end of semester show for animation. So let's go!
Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get the animation segment down because my phone went out of battery. And leaving the auditorium to get a battery would mean that I would miss the animation screening. And so I, unfortunately, watched the whole thing without recording anything down.
Alright, so animation screening is done. So we're going to head over to the film screening now. Personally, I've acted for one of the films, but I myself haven't seen it in action either. So can't wait for that. We shall head over to the auditorium now to see the films. Let's go.
Alright, so now I'm joined by my friend Joshua. Alright, so this is it up. I think it's game, right? Is this game?
Yeah,
this
is a game.
Yeah,
we're going to go for the final highlight of the night, which is the fashion show. It is something you definitely do not want to miss at ADM. So let's head over to the main lobby and see what the fashion designers have put in place for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, so a warm welcome to all of you. And my name is Justin.
My name is Rachel.
And we are your hosts for this evening. Welcome to the much anticipated Ethnosynthesis 2020, where culture meets technology.
The class of wearable technology this semester comprises of 10 students.
So the theme that they were given to them this year was culture. But before that, let's give a warm welcome to Brian Wong and his toy performance. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Sky. We are heroes tonight.
you guys really enjoyed the tour through ADM, as well as seeing all the works that my schoolmates and I have did this semester. This is just a small glimpse of art school. It's just one day of exhibition showing all the works that we have done throughout the entire semester. Countless hours of hard work, grinding, the hustling, the many hours of sleepless nights that we put through just to produce like this one day of exhibition. I'll be doing more of this in the future. I'll be showing how art school life is like. So please support by sharing this video, liking it, and clicking the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Listen to her.
I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.